Hello guys, I told you that the FC24 content was coming and here it is, first episode. And of course I told you guys that I was going to carry the Zion Richards name into FC24. So yeah, he's going to be starting at Leicester City. Something for training. Alright, gonna get some training done. See, we just played this one match because this is just the first episode, so. Beating cross, shooting wise. So guys, I hope you've been having a good weekend so far. Yeah, Sean. Hope Zion gets subbed off. Subbed on, I mean, in the match. Oh, come on. Okay, you know, this is that. Okay, cool. Oh, great, not having a good start. Oh, God. What's going on here? Alright, we'll go that way. Yep. It's not bad at the. Let's play the next draw. And on my Twitch, I will be streaming NBA 2K24 because I also got that. So stay tuned for that too. That's all I'll be streaming on my Twitch. Okay. Oh, come on. Aha. No. He was gonna get to that. Oh my days. Okay. Wobble. Nice. What was that? Okay, I know I'm controlling him, but come on. Ooh. Chai and F. Do that again. Nice. Can't get to that. bang. Okay, it's not too bad. Yes, come on. Okay, let's go. Come on.
What is this team? I can't realize what the I is in this team. Look, they can't even score. It's so weak.
Oh my days. Nice. Oh, come on. There are training and stuff, so it's cool. Wow, playing up right centre mid, I'm a 1-0 down. Shut up, stop shouting. You're meant to be asleep.
They're going to make the change, and what a big moment this is for him.
Well, it certainly is. I'm sure he's going to be slightly anxious, but if he starts well, he'll enjoy the occasion. Let's hope it's a good debut for him.
And he whips it in. Not a bit short with the clearance. PC. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance.
Shalom, I can't. What's mom said to her?
Going well. And let's give credit to the defending. Pass. Ricardo Pereira. Isahaku. Still behind. The pressure mounting. But then the one that goes astray.
No.
Chance maybe to use their counter-attacking ability to good effect. Well, it petered out. Well, a story that's been covered extensively on television and the newspapers and on social media. Angel Correa has completed his move to West Ham, Stuart.
Well, the figure is
around the £35 million mark, which in my view looks to be just about right.
Let's
hope he fits in quickly and justifies that price tag.
Yes.
Plenty of support here, but quick thinking defensively. Banza. Vitor Carvalho. Real chance. It's gone in. Well, they're really
wow.
In the moon here.
Our defenders are just rubbish.
Well, I have to say, he's done really well here. He's in the right place and then a decent finish. That's a good goal.
Leonacho. Now Ndidi. Justin. Richards. Mabedidi. Harry Winks now. Ndidi. Now we're inside the final 15 minutes. And with that, the attack fizzles out.
Oh.
Paulo Oliveira. Here's PC. Simon Banza. Carvalho. They're using the space really well, you've got to say. It did look on for them, but not to be. 10 minutes to go.
Yeah, we're not having a good game so far.
Simon Banza. And slipped through beautifully. Pisi. Is it going to be? Well, just narrowly wide of the post that time. Well, they've decided to make a change. Ricardo Pereira. Jamie Vardy now. Ndidi. And he read it superbly. Richards on the ball. Vestergaard. Ndidi. Richards has it. He read the situation defensively and did his job. And it's Winks. Can he get one back?
Oh my gosh, we could have scored.
Simon Banza. Carvalho. We're using the space really well, but now can they push on? Here's PC. Oh, might be. And the referee's whistle. That is the end of the story.
Bad.
Well, it's Vitor Carvalho.
Yeah, that's it guys, this was just the first episode. It's a bit late to be honest. So yeah. Didn't play as well as weak as he could have. But you know, it is what it is, man. Thank you guys for watching and I'll see you in the next one.